is the trailer review of the sequel documentary series of Netflix's The Tiger King. This is Tiger King 2. Let's check out the trailer.
When you think you've seen it all, you haven't quite seen it all.
You have a prepaid call from
Joe Exotic.
There's an man in prison.
Everybody's from the zoo is up there making money. I'm paying the price for every one of them people.
Everybody.
Tiger King changed our lives overnight.
Love's a winner.
We have more money than God right now.
So nobody loves me.
Jeff and Lori are like two rabid dogs in a goldfish bowl.
Lady Peaceful.
What happened to Don Lewis? Lady
Carol knows something.
Happy. He was dealing with some shady characters down in Costa Rica.
Don liked to play with dangerous stuff. I'll kill you for that.
Jeff and Tim start two peas in a pod when it comes to batshit crazy.
Tim's so paranoid, he had booby traps and security cameras.
Nobody's gonna take my animals.
It's that simple.
What's the nature of the dispute between you and Mr. Locke?
Adios, Joe.
Very personal.
Get back, you bitch!
We've got varying versions of what happened.
In order for there to be justice, there has to be truth.
We want some answers.
Joe didn't hurt anybody. That's my opinion. I'm East European bitch, so I cannot be wrong.
The plot to kill Carol is built on lies.
These people are going down.
You think this was Waco?
Come get me, motherfuckers.
Differences aside, but we're all gonna die in here.
If I have to make a deal with the devil, I will make a deal with
the devil. I still remember like it was yesterday when the first COVID lockdown occurred and the Netflix released The Tiger King. And the whole world went crazy over Joe Exotic and Carol Baskin. I never watched any documentaries, but I watched Tiger King and really enjoyed it. And just to see what's the, I started watching just to see what's the hype was about, and it was amazing, mind blowing. Most definitely the most watched documentary series ever. The series that Tiger King 1 explores a interconnected community of big cat conservationist of America. The series ends with Joe Exotic conviction and imprisonment. So, because he hired someone for $300 or $3,000 to kill Carol Baskin. And this sequel documentary series explore more of that crazy shit show. I just want to know how Carol Baskin killed her husband. This might be bad for Carol because she already sued Netflix for season 2. Let's just see what happens. Wouldn't it be great that the first Tiger King, Joe Exotic, got imprisoned and this one, Carol Baskin, got imprisoned too? That would be fun to watch. A perfect true crime sequel.